Hey everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
We're in the ice level on Trine 2. I'm gonna turn this lever.
I don't think it's gonna work.
It's gonna work in a little bit.
Yep.
It sounds like it's stuck.
I love that elevator design.
Ah! Hot foot!
Shield!
Shield!
Oh, alright, back to back.
Okay.
Oh no. It's like the forge all over again.
This is the ice level.
Not anymore. Ooh, that's XP.
Beryl! You came!
Beryl!
Alright, I got your back on this one.
Okay. I think we're going to need another barrel. Because I think we should do something like this, maybe. Okay, you can go up with that? Or, yeah, go up with it. There we go, now bring it back. I don't know why we might need that for something, so we'll just...
Yeah, let's just keep it.
More barrel! That's lava.
Okay. Oh, 1 second! Sorry, I had to kill a fool. Oh, that barrel's gonna blow.
Oh.
I need you to throw one and I'll catch it.
How about I just wait till the lava passes by? You got it?
Got it. Should be able to just swing across. I'm like, we're keeping this, right? Apparently not.
It didn't light! Protect Beryl!
Oh, there's an XP orb up there.
Yeah, right? Can you destroy it? I'll stand here and protect Beryl. Huh, there's another XP orb. Okay, your turn to protect Beryl. I'm going for an XP orb. It'll be tricky, but I can get it. I hope. The tricky part is I need to get on top of that without burning myself to death.
No, that's the easy part. Then where do we go?
Over there. Up and over. Jim, did you just abandon Beryl?
No. Rick, would you like to hop aboard? I'll pick you up and around.
How much farther can you get?
A ways. Is that useful?
I got up. Whoa, bad thing's coming. Let's kill bad things. Okay. Beryl! Can you come underneath and, underneath
and
the
just
fire?
Pull myself up?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me...
Fat pigs and tasty sheep. No more snails. We go in the...
You guys are going to see this news on a can of
shears. Here we go. All their pigs.
Oh, and their pies. And their pies. Their ales. And their women.
What? There's a goblin. What use? Like, why would you want a human woman? I mean, I guess whatever. Well, you know, don't kink shame, but... Actually, that's not even true, because... interspecies dating like that between sentients is not a kink. See what it wants us to do. I just don't know why it wants us to do that. Turn it around. We're gonna need to vacate this real quick, guy.
Yeah, I see what you mean. I'm vacating already.
Like, I understand that that's what the game wants, I just don't know why it thinks that's useful.
Sure, it's useful. Come over here.
Oh, because then what we do is we get on the platform.
No, wait, first, we bring Barrel. Then we do this. And, see if you can swing over and grab that XP.
You know it.
Okay.
Let me drop down.
Right there.
Ooh.
Watch the spikes.
Whoa.
Okay. Get that.
Alright, up.
There's XP over here. I can't get up any higher.
That's cool.
I can probably do this, though, and let you swing up there.
Give me a second. What I actually need you to do is move it as far to the right as you can. Okay, now I have Barrel.
Okay, you have
Barrel. And you can take the platform across.
I'll take the platform across.
Although I feel like we know Barrel well enough to call them by their, their casual name, Barry. Welcome. The bad news is, I can't lift it any higher than this. But I can take you to go get that one. And
hold
then
on.
We can.
Get me back. Beat me back to the left a bit more. Okay, I got that one.
Oh, that one was behind my portrait, so I couldn't see
it.
Ah,
I missed. Okay. I gotta get some swing going on here. Got it.
There we go.
Ooh, that hurt.
Not up. No. Continue swinging.
Hey, I found something.
Cool.
This could prove to be useful.
Let's fish around those XP orbs. Okay, so I'm gonna fly you in low, and all you gotta do is dangle. Now we're going to go up over top.
That's lava. Okay, back.
Yeah.
I'm almost dead. Okay. I think I need to do something to get this lava. Oh, you're chained. That's good to know. So, if I plug you like that... that platform? Or I'll just take the damage.
So good news is I made it across.
Is there a checkpoint?
Yes.
Back. Bad news is we lost Barry.
You know what we also forgot?
What's that?
We can pad the size of these spike balls, both to slow them down and to make sure they don't kill us.
See, my plan was just to, you know, hold it out of the way.
I'd actually forgotten I could levitate them. So there's an XP orb back here, right?
Where?
How do we feel about that? Oh, we can totally get it. We can totally get it.
Okay, how are we going to totally get it? All aboard?
Probably just one of us, so that one of us can
go ahead.
Control it through levitation. Lift me like one of your French girls.
I'm trying. There it goes.
Got it.
I don't think falling in the lava is part of the
deal. Yeah, check one behind you.
Okay,
Oh, back to the portal stuff.
That looks like a lever.
You should go through the portal. XP orb above your head. There you go.
So they gave us this pipe. Now what do they want us to do with it? We'll take it with.
Seems fine. I'm gonna come down.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I figured
this out. My hat is no good. Oh.
You see it too, huh?
Uh-huh.
This could get unpleasant. I wouldn't do that.
No, I just had an idea.
What was your idea?
Right below me, uh-huh. in the lava.
Mm-hmm.
Can you levitate this spike thing out of the way?
Probably.
No, I can't reach it.
What were you after?
This. There's another piece of pipe.
Oh, we don't need it.
Oh, you already did the thing.
Yes, and now I'm going to disconnect that. Wow!
Woo!
XP! No, back here.
I know. Don't worry. Teamwork.
Book. Dear Isabel, it's best for both of us if you stay here for a while. I intend to be queen. I'm much better at it. Don't try to escape. You'll be cared for during your stay. Rosabelle.
As the heroes read the letter, the kingdom's fate suddenly made sense. Rosabelle had taken Isabel's place as the crown princess, but something had gone wrong, and their kingdom had ended up in ruins and overtaken by goblins.
That sorceress! She'll meet the end of my sword if she dares
her face again.
Shockwave.
You might want to deal with this guy behind us.
I didn't realize it was a shield guy.
This icy slope will be the death
Barry!
Of us.
Barry? Oh, Barry! I was looking at Boulder Friend.
Oh. Barry says, have a ride. I mean, catch a ride!
You need to move Barry so I can grab that. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
You got
I
Barry?
Got Barry. Yep.
Okay, let's see if I can make it with it. Oh, yeah.
Now, can I grab Boulder Friend?
I mean, Boulder Friend's nice, but Barry's much nicer.
Does this room smell boss fight to you?
No. Pull Barry.
No. We just use the hammer. For the arrows.
No, that smells boss fight.
Barry!
No! He killed Barry!
Barry's sacrifice will not go in vain. You are avenged, Barry.
That was a Barry bad death.
Oh.
I'm now Barry sad.
I hate you so much.
My camera's not moving on. Is yours?
What?
Did your camera let you go on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Are you still looking at Barry?
They won't let my camera move. There it goes.
Can you hold the thing? The fire?
Or do you want me to hold it?
Let's go with up.
Okay. Can you shoot the thing that it's been shooting at and break it open, maybe?
No, I think it's just... Yeah, no, that's a sheer cliff.
Where are we supposed to be going?
Oh, no, we're definitely supposed to go up here. There's a ledge. There we are. Oh, it slid me down. I can't...
Oh.
Come back. The good news is checkpoint.
The path stops here,
and it's a long way down.
Is this where the Trine's gonna show up?
Giant eagles.
How are you going to get away? Help me, little tree. Grow your branches long and strong.
How did we do that?
We didn't. Isabel did it.
Isabel? She made the tree grow.
Oh.
As if by magic.
Yeah, my camera angle's weird there.
Well, we're loading into a new level, so...
Okay.
The heroes had discovered that Isabel was indeed Rosabelle's sister.
So my understanding is this is basically the plot of Frozen.
House took the trio down the side of a mountain and through the perilous haunted forests. Now their progress was made swifter, but it seemed as if the whole forest had...
Hey, we're on the final chapter.
...to help them get back
yeah.
safely.
Which means we'll start the final chapter.
Off guard,
next
they
episode.
Made their way to a balcony,
so until then, we'll be doing the final countdown?
No.
Oh. Okay. Bye, everybody.